This is a normal rack that you'd want to cook at home, right?
Yep.
And, you know, your family would love it. The idea is to make them as uniform as possible. Okay. And usually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It usually around 10. Has nothing to do with the team next to us, but it's just a good number.
You don't say anything. 10, keep going.
Yeah.
Is it 10?
Yeah. Okay. So you can cook these on the side. We call it Chef's Treat. Okay. Then you come to this side. And the idea when you're cooking ribs is to try to make them even. So here we go. We're going to, you know, in our grandmother's kitchen, this would be all. They would be having a heart attack, but we're gonna trim these down. And it helps if you have a really sharp knife. This one isn't really that sharp. This is called the backstrap.
Try this one?
This is, it's always, do you cook with the backstrap on? All right, so this fat in between, all right, how do you get that fat? This is the easiest way to get that fat. Bend the rib backwards,
okay,
like that, and then you just kind of go in here, and you cut it out, like you haul it, or you cut it. In this case, you cut it. I really should have gloves on for this presentation, but in most professional
kitchens...
It's not
kitchens, like we're filming, but, you know, it's
all right. It's all right. So you just kind of want to make it presentable, even, stretch to it, look at it, talk to it. Hello? Hello? And, massage it a little bit. And that's it. Now it's your turn.
Just make sure it's
broken. You're doing a fine job.
Make sure it's broken. So the cinder off.
Oh God. Are you?
No. We're not taking it back. Well, actually, no. See, look.
Okay.
That one just didn't happen.
Why are you doing that, Cleo?
I'm showing Ricky Bobby that we left the backstrap on.
And that holds them together.
Backstrap is kind of like a treat, you know, it cooks separately. When the rib is done, it'll pull off separately. There's always a talk in the rib nation of competition to cook with the strap on or the strap off. Rob likes strap on.
I like a strap on myself, so, you know, it's...
And the inspection.
Did good. You got two more to do.
Okay. Fired them already?
Are we keeping these in a separate thing? Are we cooking them or not?
We'll wait till the film's off.
Okay.
No, we're not going to cook them to answer your question. Okay, we got too much to cook.
I'm going to go to the room.
Thank you.